What makes the National Theatre such a unique and a special place to come, particularly as a performer?
Well, just the history. The history of it all. All of the tremendous actors who have worked here and having been started by the great Olivier, and then all of the tenures, and now Rufus Norris following Nick Heitner, who did such a tremendous job, and Rufus is doing tremendously as well. So it's just the best writing, and then they do the classics, they do new plays, they do musicals, they do everything. So and it's great that it's a national theater, you know, and it is supported. And you know, especially these days when the arts are in danger, especially in America.
Talking about America, obviously, you're involved in a very special all-star production that's going to be coming here quite soon, hopefully. Can you tell us just a little bit about that and why that is such a very special production for you to be a part of personally?
Well, it's one of the great American plays of the 20th century, and it seems very timely right now. Even though it takes place in the 80s, and it's about so many things, but it's really about the personal relationships and people dealing with AIDS and the sort of the politics of the time, but ultimately it's about the different relationships in the play. I just think that, you know, look, right now we're in a time of divisiveness and political upheaval, and you know, those were the Reagan years, and when he wouldn't even mention the word AIDS for years. You feel something is coming, something has got to give soon, because it can't continue in this way. And it's, you know, it's always, I think, interesting to look back. And because we tend to forget, what came before, and I just think the play touches on many of those things.